the fierce Chaparral hunters who laid claim to this land call it the Azure Forest, Yaktel. Battered by meteors in ancient times and colored mesmerizing shades of blue and green by nature, it is easy to understand why the place is so named. It is here, where the Chaparral and Mamulja once battled for dominance, that the right of succession would reach its climax.
Are you all right?
I've never been good with heights.
The vegetation is far denser than in Kozumalka.
I suggest you pay more attention to the ground, unless you want to walk straight into a cenote.
A cenote?
Sinkholes filled with rain and groundwater. Many meteors fell here long ago, it is said, and after they struck the earth, it became susceptible to erosion. Deep as some of the pits are, you'll not climb out in a hurry should you take a tumble. So, don't take a tumble.
It was one time!
Is the Chaparral community depicted in the Lay of Repast close by?
Aye. We need but follow the path a short way west.
Right. I can't stand here with my knees knocking forever. Let's get going.